Hello everyone! 2021年度も後半戦、第2回英検も10月と目前です。万全の体制を整えて完全合格を目指しましょう。1日で英検の演習、解説、定着の3ステップを行う講座 3S1D 絶賛案内中です。ご案内には限りがありますので、お申し込みは各スクールへお早めに。Go for it!
Hello everyone, welcome back to PR2. Today, we'll be working on the remaining parts of An American Founding Mother. Let's begin. The Second Continental Congress ordered on January 18, 1777, that the Declaration of Independence be printed and distributed on a wide scale. Goddard, who was running her family's printing press business in Providence, Rhode Island, offered the use of her printing press.Despite the danger, her copies were the first to list all the Declaration's signatories along with the words Baltimore and Maryland, printed by Mary Catherine Goddard, at the bottom of the page. In 1775, Goddard was named the first female postmaster of the American colonies and ran the Baltimore Post Office until 1789. She also ran a print shop, a bookstore,and a newspaper called the Providence Gazette, in which she wrote numerous articles about the Revolutionary War. She became an essential pipeline of information during this dangerous period. The newly formed American Continental Congress assembled right down the street from her office. Goddard was a successful postmaster, but Postmaster General Samuel Osgood appointed a political ally to replace her.Despite strong protests from citizens of Baltimore, over 200 of the city's leading businessmen presented a petition to the government demanding that she get her job back. This brave woman, whom you call a founding mother of America, should be remembered by all Americans today. All right, that is it for today. Thank you very much for watching today and see you next time. Bye!